What's going on, guys? Brothers R. Bradley here, and today I'm bringing another episode of Shout Out Sunday. Now, first thing, I want to apologize for this video going up kind of late right now. It's just because I've been ill, man. So I've just been in bed all day, haven't really had time to record this video. So I'm gonna try and get through this one as quick as possible, not hang around too long, you know, because I'm ill. I just want to go straight to bed, man. But, you know, I thought I'd try and get this video out for you guys today. I don't want to miss a day of uploading. I really don't. So I thought I'd try and get this video out for you guys today. I'm sorry if I don't sound as hyped and all that stuff. Like I said, it's because I'm ill. So if you didn't happen to win within this video, guys, then make sure you re-enter. You know, there's a lot of people entering, you know, there's a lot of people entering, so it's difficult to pick winners. So if you didn't happen to win, then make sure you re-enter, and you may be featured within the next episode of Shout Out Sunday. But to do that, you have to follow all of the rules. But the rules will be on screen right now. You can see them on screen. First of all, you have to subscribe to me because it's obviously it's my Shout Out series, you know. So you have to subscribe to me. Second of all, you have to be active on my channel. Now, again, I have to say this within every one of my Shout Out videos. I'm not telling you, I'm not forcing you to watch my videos, you know. But if you see a video that you think you may like, then, you know, check it out. If you enjoyed it, then leave a like, comment on it, give me some constructive criticism, all that different stuff, man. Just, you know, let me know you enjoyed it. Be active on my channel. Third of all, you have to subscribe to the winners. So you have to subscribe to the winners, because or else, you know, this series really wouldn't work. And fourth, you have to be active on their channel, or else there's no point in subscribing to them if you're not going to be active on their channel. You know, it makes sense. And I will be checking. So make sure you do that. Let them know that I sent you. And also let me know in the comments of this video why you think you deserve a shout. You know, try to convince me, and then you may be featured within the next episode of Shout Out Sunday if you follow all of those rules. But without further ado, let's hop straight into the winners. Now, first of all, we got right here, bang, we've got the Sneaky Hedgehog. Interesting name right there, but he's actually got a Twitch channel as well, as you can see on his channel app. But the Sneaky Hedgehog, he's got nice channel art first of all. But what I really like about this guy, I've never seen these before, I know a lot of people do them, but this guy right here has really good gun syncs. Now, if you don't know what gun syncs are, then you know what, I might put a little clip of one of his gun syncs in this video. If he doesn't mind, I might try to put a little clip of one in this video, because I didn't know what gun syncs were until I checked out this guy's channel, you know. But he's got a lot of sick gun syncs on different games as well, on Modern Warfare 2, Advanced Warfare. He's got Fetty Wap Trap Queen, he's got a gun sync of that, which is pretty sick, in 60 frames per second. You know, he also plays different games like Gmod, GTA, DayZ, and Mortal Kombat, all that different stuff, man. The guy does a lot of different, even does a best class setup as well. So he's got nice channel light, he's got nice thumbnails, and a variety of different content, which is pretty sick as well. So make sure you go subscribe to this guy. How many subscribers you got? 208. Let's get him closer to that 250 mark, guys. This guy definitely deserves it. Make sure you subscribe to him like I just did right there. Be active on his channel, let them know that I sent you. Like I said, he's got some nice videos right there. I'll hopefully put a clip of one of his gun syncs in right now. As I said, it looks pretty sick, man. It looks pretty sick. But let's move on to the next winner, guys. We've got, bang, we got Rai Rai Terrifier. Probably just butchered that name. I don't know how you're supposed to say it, but I'm pretty sure I said it right. It rhymed, it made sense. He's got nice channel art, he's got a nice logo right here as well. Look, he got the two R's for Rai Rai, all that different stuff, man. It looks pretty sick. But one thing I do like about this guy is he's got a face cam. He's only just started off. Well, I say he's only just started off. He's been on for a year, but you know, he's still quite a small channel, and he's got a face cam, which is absolutely sick. You know, he's got a gaming setup video if you want to check out his gaming setup. And what I do like with smaller YouTubers, when they do gaming setups, you can check it out, see what they have as a small channel, because most of the time with big channels and you see their gaming setup, you know, it's normally just it's just immense, right? But you know, normally when you look at small channels, you can actually relate to that. You can see what you could get to upgrade to your gaming setup that isn't, you know, too outrageous in price, all that different stuff. So make sure you check out all of this guy's videos right here. It actually looks pretty sick. He's on 519 subscribers, now 520. Let's get him closer to that 550 mark right here, guys. This guy definitely deserves it. As I said, like, he deserves it as well. You know, he's got face cam, he's got live commentaries, a one-shot live commentary here. He's got nice, good thumbnails as well. That's another good thing. I say it within all of my Shout Out videos. You need good thumbnails. Once you're starting off, you really do need good thumbnails, and it will attract people to clicking on your videos. But yeah, it's got a lot. Lots of different stuff. He's got 10 facts about me, knowing the person behind the games. I actually need to do that, you know. But yeah, make sure you check this guy out. If you want to know more about him, then check out that video. Make sure you go subscribe to him, let him know that I sent you. And that was both of the winners. That is both of the winners. As I said, if you didn't win, guys, make sure you re-enter. That is the Sneaky Hedgehog and Rai Rai Terrify. I do apologize, man, if I'm messing up your name. But I'm pretty sure I just got that right. I'm pretty sure I just got that right. I mean, I know I may not sound as hyped, guys. I mean, like, I'm really ill. I'm ill right now. It's looking like I'm getting this video up. I'm hoping I can still get it up today. But just a quick highlight of the rules, guys. Once again, I'll show them on screen right now. First of all, you have to subscribe to me. Second of all, be active on my channel. Third of all, subscribe to the winners. Fourth, be active on their channel. Let them know that I sent you, and let me know in the comments of this video why you think you deserve a shout out. And, you know, try to convince me. Try to convince me, and then you may be featured within the next episode. So, congrats to the winners. Guys, congrats to the winners. Good luck to the people who are re-entering, but I'll see you guys within the next one. Thanks for watching. Peace.